We're going to go back to outer space now and do a song called Journey to the Stars.